I guess so. So there's been a lot more changes than I remember, apparently.
Yeah, they just had a massive patch, a ton of balance changes to characters. New mission, new PvP mode. I'll be quiet.
I love how he sent a detective and typing in a typewriter.
It's got like a 1950 film noir. Nice lipstick on Oscar Mike.
Is that...
What? Yeah, this is all good stuff.
Yeah, let's try out Pendles.
I haven't played Shannon Aurochs in a while.
Hey, what in the world? That's creepy, Shannon Aurochs. He's a balloon monster. Mm-hmm. That's cool, dude. I like it. Is that one of the new skins you'd have to buy?
Yeah.
Nice. Kind of makes me miss this game.
I love this taunt. And that skin.
That skin looks like Ronald McDonald.
Yeah. It's one of the like few skins that is a massive retexture.
That was lame compared to Shane's.
I know. Well, I mean, most are. It's hard to compete. Welcome to the simulation room, Commander. The hard light technology in here allows me to generate digital holo reconstructions of just about anything. But I really want to stress that nothing you're about to see is real.
Cleese tried to live in here after he discovered it could replicate the beach resorts of Luxuria 6, and it took us a week to flush him out. The program you're about to enter is Atticus's account of the Third Thrall Rebellion on the planet Tempest. It's supposed to be therapeutic for him, but as you're about to see, he's taking some creative liberties with it. As you run the simulation, look for chances to earn ops points up to a maximum of 50 for your first playthrough. Increased ops points means higher difficulty and greater rewards such as titles and customizations. Good luck, Commander. Beginning simulation in 3, 2, 1.
I like how these hot dog fingers are just kind of floating around here.
You need to set up a rally beacon so I can come help you assault the Silent Sister stronghold. But the Imperium is jamming communications. Take out the nearby jamming towers to clear the airwaves.
I'm detecting a bizarre Varelsi energy signal nearby. See if you can determine the source.
What is this five yellow looking thing? Next to the...
The name's Attikus.
Five yellow.
I ain't a proper detective or nothing. I just solve people's problems. Usually there's someone with a fist deficiency. But a problem of my own is about to come knocking.
Evening, mister. I was just passing through this grimy so edge of town and saw your sign. Are you available for hire?
She wore red in a way that could make a sunset leave your party. Go change into something else. She was 10 shards of nice, wrapped in 10,000 of trouble. I couldn't afford to say no, but she didn't have to know that. Maybe. What's the case?
Nothing your underdeveloped brain can't handle. In fact, I think only a thrall could pull it off.
And what is that?
I am in need of someone to start a revolution.
And everything was going black and white. I thought this whole area was black and white. There's just that part.
Yeah, they do that when they tell stories or give dialogue. So it's like a Sin City look.
Nice.
Oh, I should have been over there fighting with you.
Picked up an extra ops point.
Oh, ops points. Is that what that... That's what that fight... Like at the top, you know, you would get the blue currency thing?
Yeah.
And then on the right is... The yellow stuff. I guess that's the ops points.
First jammer down.
Oh, there, yeah.
One more left.
I don't know where all the ops points are, but yeah, they increase the difficulty of the mission.
Oh.
And I guess later on you can reset them, I saw.
In here reading everything about
rewards rewards you with ops points.
Where is this? Oh, it's a jump pad. You gotta get up to the roof to get that one. Alright.
Is that what we're after? That
I don't really know.
Oh, that's the, like, the ultimate objective right now.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we got to destroy jamming towers. And then, oh, wait a minute. Oh, we have two objectives. Okay.
Well, there's a big shard. Do you want that?
I've
got a shard generator, so I'll give you the big one.
Okay.
Are these ops? No, let's just save.
That's just a respawn point.
Yeah. Alright, so we're back around this way. When I jump and land, I squeak. Oh, it's up here then.
Do you really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's this one.
Chest. On the kitchen floor. Light them up one at a time, and they'd flicker, die alone. They needed to join up, burn together, burn down the Imperium's house. The rally beacon's been deployed. Head to the drop point and secure the area.
I like the roof shit. Let's just go back to the same spot. Yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. Whoa, uh-oh.
Turrets.
Incoming Imperial Royal Thrall.
Do we gotta defend it?
Defend the beacon at all costs.
Build multiple turrets to defend the beacon for additional ops points. That's one turret online.
Did you get them already?
I got one.
Go for the base!
Stuff, dude. What the hell? Oh.
Yeah, there's some
big dude right here. Thrall Enforcer.
Where is that?
The beacon is taking serious damage.
Eh, you're alright, beacon. Why is that turret showing a point?
There's always more to a case than what the client tells you, and this was no exception.
Hey, it's Attikus.
She told me she wanted to help the Thrall shake off their bonds, said it was what they deserve. She left out the part where it was all a ploy to put one over on her sister.
You lot, follow me. We got bones to break.
I love this narration.
Energy signature detected. Something's coming your way.
Like, you mean Atticus's dialogue or something?
Yeah.
Or be scourged for your insolence.
His whole private eye thing here.
Yeah.
Makes me wish they do a Tales of the Battleborn Telltale game.
You never know, dude. They might.
I don't think it's been successful enough to warrant it.
Activate the nearby damaged beacon.
Consume their essence.
Oryx, come on, man.
We've got a signal lock on the first beacon. Find two more.
Level up.
I hear the bell for dinner.
Beacon?
That's yep. Two. Just one left.
This one over here, yeah.
What's up, James Slayer? How you doing, dude? Oh, this guy.
Is there anything up here to find? Oh, nice.
Oh, you lot brought your lead line umbrellas.
Beacon here.
Position confirmed. Support incoming. Ops points awarded.
Consider this recompense for reordering my doll collection by hair color.
Pretty good, James. Pretty good.
Instead of my last name alphabetical Aria, my vengeance is at hand! Umbra, I should have known. This had your manipulations all over it.
Shard.
And that was 11,000 years ago!
Do you have gear to still activate?
You know what no, you good. Did!
Alright. I'll just grab this for turrets then. Shitload of shards here.
Oh, there's a shard right there too. Yeah. I'm just running past shards like a moron.
We're all rusty. Seventeen ops points, all right.
The sisters retreated to our stronghold. We'll have to dig her out with our bare hands.
Some defensive turrets would certainly help in securing this area. Try to get some up and running.
It's not the end, isn't it?
Goodbye.
Holy shit, I'm getting tore up.
Me too. This shepherd was fucking with me. Oh, boar. No wonder.
Completing side objectives rewards you with ops point. That's a good start, but we'll need another turret before this area is secured.
Supply.
The Imperium will have their hands full with these defenses. Well done.
Smoke bomb throws a smoke bomb at his feet.
Bye.
So much stuff. Not even sure what the
signal
pendle is. Skill points. Just upgraded a jump. I don't even know if that's even worth it.
Go, 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 go!
The fuck is that shepherd doing? Is that a new attack of theirs?
I didn't even see it.
He like charged up a shock thing and just slammed into a wall. Or maybe Attikus fucked him up.
Maybe. Or maybe it's like an EMP on your skills or something.
Aurelia, I can't believe you would ally yourself with these mangy creatures over your own blood. I would rather have Rindane's shivering lapdog for a sister than you, Ariana! Now that I think about
it,
I remember a young Claudia Umbrelia Devia that quite loved dogs.
Say that three times fast.
How dare you? What was that puppy's name? The one I drowned on your 10th birthday.
That's fucked up. I really don't like this shit.
Right! You used to love rolling around in the dirt with that thing. Good to see nothing has changed, sister.
That's like a Handsome Jack killing Brick's dog.
She's just inside. Oh.
What, Spunky? What? How dare me? What? I didn't do it.
Oh, Spunky's here. Spunky, this DLC is quite punchy.
Oh, he's waiting for us to walk by, I think. No? Okay.
He's just gonna look cool there. Attikus!
He did.
What did I do, Spunky? I didn't do it. I didn't do it, man.
It was Snoogan's fault.
It's still Battleborn, so it still sucks. Oh, you're talking about how I'm playing Battleborn. It's new stuff, dude. I thought the same thing, but, you know, it's a new thing, and I want to play it. So, I paid for it. I'm going to play it. I'm going to play the new thing. What's she going to do? Oh, boy.
I'm going to go buy a drone.
Oh crap! Arx, you okay? Get out of my house! Or whatever.
What you been up to, Spunky?
Probably just being a casual.
Hope you lot brought your lead long umbrella.
I'm doing a die, yep. They told me a new one.
Where are you? I'm coming.
GTX 1070 today? Nice.
Wait, can I not get you anymore?
Should I just go ahead and...
Come on, we bad!
So bad!
I'm gonna find you for a sec.
Oh, Sister Arya's right here. That's why we're...
Oh, she was over there. She followed us. Oh, fuck. She just destroyed both of us.
Whatever that was, she just destroyed us. Still sitting here with the hand-me-down GTX 960, but hey, it was an improvement over what I had. Like a big improvement.
What were you using?
Was it AMD Radeon 7870 or something like that?
Holy crap, that's gross!
I got the thumbs up, so like I said, that means that I did good. Oh shit, you got a rocket. Yep.
Don't shoot the rocket.
Hey, lay off the big guy!
Try to knock him back into my ult. Yeah, that works.
There's a big red circle on top, yep, right below me. That wasn't good.
I'll come and get you in 1 second here. Oh, shit.
Nobody tarnishes my professional weapon. Oh, you lot brought your legs on umbrellas.
Another thrall down.
Oh, shit, what are those?
Holy shit, tear me up.
I didn't see those blades on the ground last time I did this.
That thing. It's like one of those,
Yeah, Rendane's got those.
I'm thinking, like, it's like a little spin thing. That, what is
kind of, yeah, it's like Wrath's, ulti.
No, the thing in the middle looks like a little toy that you would use or something. Like, in. Not in the actual game. It's like, I don't know. I don't know what it is. What it would be. Just makes me think. I don't know. It's this little table, little thing you spin on a table.
Dreidel?
I have no idea. That's it. Maybe?
Are you saying she's Jewish?
Maybe. I didn't assume anything. I'm just saying what it looked like. Did you just assume her religion? Just assume that she's dead, though.
And again.
Yeah. If she's Jewish, she's a dead Jew. What? Oh, sorry.
Thrall, your fee. A job efficiently done.
The case was closed. The dame left faster than she'd come in. I could get some rest. Maybe even pay my rent this month.
Evening, mister.
Oh, bollocks.
So, what is that? Oh, rendezvous with Attikus. Where'd you go?
Up this way. Oh. Little more loot before we go.
Huh. Okay. Was that Nova? Oh, yeah. Oh, end mission. Should we end mission?
Yep. I don't think there's anything else to do.
Tempest Noir. So you said that changes every time you play it?
Yeah, supposedly. I mean, that's only the second time I did it, but depending on, you pick up ops things and you get different scores. I'm not sure how it works, actually. This game just needs way more of these.
Yeah.
These are fun, there's just not enough of them.
No.
And then they get old because there's so few.
Yeah. So I'm going to run through it, I think, again with, like, I don't know, Montana, maybe. I don't know.
All right, I can do another character. Montana.